Junkie. Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Ball Xenoverse 1 on PS4. I am the Dan of Legend with the Gaming Junkie, and this is my little buddy Gas Carcool saying hi to you folks. And we are ready to get started again. Head in with our good buddy Trunks here, see what he has to say.
Hey!
Oh yes, I forgot to tell you something important. There are two main jobs the Time Patrollers have to do. The first is Time Patrol, that you did just now to fix the problems that happened in the scrolls. The second is the Parallel Quest. Let's see, I guess it's better to just experience it yourself. I'm sure you'll get used to it very fast. Do you know where the Time Machine Port of Tokitoki City is? Go back to Tokitoki City through the gate, and then head left. Try taking the talking to the robot at the building for Parallel Quest PQ registration. I'm sure he'll tell you everything, I think. Well, I hope so. Let's go take a Parallel Quest, yada yada yada. Some Parallel Quest can be started out, okay, blah blah blah. Oh yes, I'll give you this too. It's a scouter. I don't need that. I don't need that at all. Okay. My mom created this based off the scouters Freeza's army used to use. There are scouters out there with a different look, but they function the same. This is essential battle gear. And they're especially useful in Parallel Quests. Be sure to equip and try them out. Alright, I might equip it. Let's see. Let's go take care of this. Customize our equipment. Accessory. Oh! I still got my goods. Alright, hold up. Let's see if we can do this. Uh-oh. Yeah, I think we might have to. I don't know. Goku's gear looks better on. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not hating the battle suit. It's a good color on him. Let's see if we got any Z-Souls. We do not, but that is going to give us a huge stat boost. Speaking of stats, I guess let's boost our stats. See what we got here. Now, he is obviously a... Oh, he's got... Okay, that's the points. Makes sense. So, I'm gonna go ahead and... Stamina's up. I'm gonna go ahead and boost our max health a little bit. So, let's take care of that. Feel much better about this. Let's go. I'm digging this look on him. Oh, it's a good, nice color scheme going on. Very cool. Not talking to Garrett. Let's go take care of this business here. Let's go do some time patrol and whatnot. Got our offline parallel quests here. Take care of us. Offline parallel quests. Welcome to Parallel Quest PQ Desk. Checking data. Checking data. Beep beep beep. Check complete. Check complete. You're a chosen elite patroller, allowed to time travel with scrolls. I see. Welcome. This is the Parallel Quest PQ Desk. This is where you reduce the effects of the runaway time fragments caused by distortions in history. How the time fragments are born is complicated, so just ask Trunks. The runaway time fragments have turned into PQ and are floating in time and space. I'll have you use a special time machine to go to that PQ. I will have you defeat the enemies that are the cause of the fragments going out of control. These runaway fragments are completely unpredictable. Enemies can become allies and vice versa. Don't think too much and the enemies to calm the time fragments. It'll be a good experience for you, and you can gain skills and costumes. I'll also reward you based on performance. It is a job, after all. Would you like to accept Parallel Quest? Let's take care of this. Alright, and Trunks is trapped. All participating members have their health depleted. Alright, gotcha. Trunks has gotten to ride the time machine to challenge the Parallel Quest. Alright, let's go. Let's go. We got this. I'm so excited, guys. We can do this. I'm gonna kill everything. Some of you might find me violent. I do not. It's a seductive look you got there, Trunks. What did I instant transmit? How'd I get in there? I'm walk up there. Now we can fly. Tutorial on Trunks is alright. Yeah, yada yada yada. Alright, let's go. Fuck this door right here. Alright, got you. Hey, hey. What happened?
Hey!
Why are you not letting me talk to you? During PQ, you can go to other areas through gates. Try passing through one gate. We got this. I'm sure we can handle ourselves. I think I can beat a gate. Parallel course, you can call gates, blah, 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 blah. Nothing about this. I'm flying. What's that gate? Go, circle. Got our mountains taken care of. Actually, let me... Gotta be ready for a fight anytime. Loving the purple. I just fell. There's an item in this area. Try finding it using a scatter. Left, alright, got it. Okay, I see a couple things. That's the wasteland. Let's go. Scout and sporting. There we go. Let's get this all taken care of. Pick up material item. Gotcha. Trunks. Wave dash.
Hey!
There's an item in this area. Try finding it using a scout. I just found it. I was not looking at Trunks. Oh my goodness. Got material.
Hey!
Ah. Trunks, how many items do I have to find? How many times do I have to find one day? It's not getting cute, you know. Alright. Feel like I'm playing a shooter. Knocked out on the list. Forgot how to get out of my scatter for a moment there. Material item. 10 items list with up. Alright, now we can go through. See if Trunks is still there, though. I'm curious. Oh, what kind of stance is? Oh, that's a nice counter stance. If I have not mentioned this to you folks before, I'm a martial artist, so I like to pay attention to any type of fighting game. Neat little. I guess we call it, anything martial arts. I like to learn new things. Alright, let's see where we want to go. So another area around here. Nope. Just gotta go back away again. Oh, I'm getting out of stamina though. Let's see. Where am I supposed to go? Try that. There we go. And those Trunks. I feel stupid. I feel genuinely stupid. Folks, I apologize. We're gonna beat up Trunks right now.
Hey!
Wait, I didn't know you could do that. Ah, oh, that was really good. Blow up the game. Kill time itself. Trunks. Stick it out of Trunks. This is what needs to happen. An enemy is coming. Defeat them. I think I can handle that. Parallel quest, new enemies, new support.
Go!
It's a Cyberman? Come on. Get out of here. I like the look of that attack, even though I missed. Alright, he's dead. Uh-oh, more enemies. Oh no. Two more of those worthless trash. I wish I was doing good. I'm gonna just keep grabbing you. Completely different system than before. Wow. I'm fond of that. Get over there. Damn, I blocked. See what happens when you block. I'll show you why you shouldn't be doing that. Because it just prolongs even to death. Boy, come on. You ain't nothing. Get out of here. Alright. Parallel quest changes. You get more stuff if you beat the ultimate finish.
You're just itching to feel pain!
Go. You were bad. Level 3. Hold on. Oh, hit him with the throttle button.
Impossible! What with this power?
Oh, what can I do? Get out of here. I do not know how to combo with attacks. Someone just keeps shooting.
Don't get yourself too excited landing a pillow on me!
If you absolutely get locked in combo, oh my goodness.
Why, you! I won't let you get away with this!
Doesn't help.
Me? Defeated?
Because you were weak like that. That's how you weak. Out of my house, boy. We got a guard shard. Sure, that's super useful in the next shop that I will never use. Fantastic journey begins. Welcome back. How was the parallel quest? Unlike time patrols, parallel quests allow you to bring back lots of items. If you encounter powerful enemies, it'll be great training, too. Please be sure to do the parallel quests in addition to your time patrol. Teaming up during parallel quests. Oh, neat. Alright, cool. Reviving. Good to know. I'll go back to the time nest. If you're ready to do the time patrol, just come and talk to me. Hey! Alright, let's go do that. I keep forgetting I can't fly. See if we can go buy stuff from the shop. I'm not digging the accommodations here. I want some new skills. Let's get this all taken care of. I didn't realize how loud that tapping was on my mic. I'm gonna buy some stuff from that skill shop. Probably never gonna change my equipment unless I'm trying to, you know, have one.
Welcome,
this is the skill shop. Perfect. Got combat, my hot boost, powerful, fast action. Well, I ain't got no money. Need some money. Well, I got final shot attack already? Oh, I'll have to get that at some point. We got super guard, ride that. Oh, hell yeah. We got ride action. We're gonna leave it at that for now. Let's go take out our time patrol before I go on this one. Cool. If you guys would like, I would be more than happy to do a playthrough of the different parallel quests. But no promises on beating them because some of them are kind of hell. At least in. Actually, the ones on this aren't that bad at high level, but like in 2, they're borderline unfair at times. That stupid NPC can screw with everything. Let's take care of some good business right here. See if we can meet Supreme Bay of Time. Obviously, that's because I got the them lovely. Wait, can I do these already?
Hello there.
I've been waiting for you. My beloved chosen time patroller. You'll investigate this distortion of history for me, won't you? Especially since you've already completed the other time patrols. You have, haven't you? You should finish all of my requests as well. So are you ready? Will you do this time patrol for me? No, because that shit's like level 80 nonsense. Come talk to me when you're ready. Alright, so Those are DLC things, and we're not going near that yet because we're just not high enough level by any stretch of imagination. Hey! I'm ready for the next job. Do you want to go on time patrol? Yes, I do, sir. Yes, I do. I'm counting on you. You should. You should. It tends to end well for those that count on me. I'm really, really good at punching stuff into doing what I want. Oh, look. Yamcha did. Yamcha's in that position, too. Yamcha is in that position. I'm so happy right now. That's what he looks like when Cybermen blow up and kill him. Very articulate, fellas.
Damn!
This does not seem like
a perfect. And you just revived as well.
You're being a savage. Yeah, Goku ain't ready for that fight.
Right here, history is changing. I would really appreciate your help.
Fine. Silent protagonist. So, I'ma beat up those monkeys. Hey everybody, sorry about that. I ran into a bit of a problem I had to attend to. I apologize for the slight skip over on the video. I'm sure you guys got this. Cybermen scores, defeat 20 enemies. Alright, so I'm gonna give this my best shot.
Who are you?
There are, however, 20 of them.
Are you an ally?
So we'll see how this goes. Get over there.
I'm gonna go
right ahead and do everything I possibly can to keep you away from
each other. Have to fight them.
That's right.
So, I do not intend to let you have your little buddy over there help you out. I'm gonna constantly try and keep my stamina up. It's gonna make my life a lot easier here.
Another beating isn't gonna make any difference.
If possible, boom.
Not to bore us.
Not hating this stuff. Not hating this. They're okay here.
Cybermen. Just reduce the number of Cybermen.
Alright, good to go. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, so that should be three. Let's see what we can do to take care of this gentleman right here. What did he do? Perfect block? Must have just missed. Yeah, get away from my prey. This is my boy right here. Gonna kill him myself. For those of you that have not already played this game, I do sincerely recommend leveling up at least a little bit before taking on this mission. A lot of players have trouble with it at first, and they are not at a higher level.
Good. The Cybermen are really strong.
I don't know why I keep forgetting Snap Vanish. Let me just,
They're really creeping me out!
Okay. That Cybermen wasn't happy I was there. There we go. Now I'm Snap Vanish. My reflexes are off with this game. I used to be much better. Mischosen. There we go. All good. Swag Finish! Oh. Thank you, Block. Swag Finish!
Come on!
I've not been keeping track. I'm not overly concerned about
strong.
It. This should be okay here.
We still have to fight the Saiyans afterwards.
Yes, we do have to fight the Saiyans afterwards. Oh, well, I wanted to hit him. Kill him. Stop dodging me. Stop piccoloing.
Not yet.
Trying to kill you here. You're making my life much more difficult than me stopping on this. Oh, forgot. Don't have very high stamina. Can't just snap on a shot of everything. That was the action. Get out of here. Get out of here. Boom! Boom! I enjoy beating up scrubs. Also, if, okay. I think that's about the halfway point. That's not, like, creepy or anything. Alright, so continue with the regular strat. Get over here.
We're going to lose. You have to hurry.
Penny and Brock, don't fix it. Strat's been doing me just fine. Get over here.
Are you okay? It's a shame.
Get over here.
This is the true history.
Oh, pitiful. Double KO. And against those losers, too. Hey, could someone please remove this trash from the battlefield?
Why did you switch targets, you moron? I mean, it's whatever, but... I think there's the slightest bit of invulnerability on a throw. I'm gonna keep using that to my advantage. Okay, I'm gonna jump and rise to action real quick because I do not like being called without my stamina. Want at least two bars at any given time, if possible. So that I can keep you from, getting caught in a combo. Rise to action is a very, very good skill to have, you guys, if you are trying to come up with a good basic standard. I'm actually go ahead and just wail on them here. Try and get them all away from me as much as possible. Dodge. Not okay with that. None of y'all dodging anymore. Fortunately, they do not do very much damage, so they are pretty easily dispatched. But, you know, I have seen plenty of people die on this mission, so, you know, don't be careless about it. Rise to action again. I'm gonna go ahead and guess that Yamcha and them already died.
Good. Let's see how well they do. We might not have to fight at all.
Oh, you don't have to fight. Just not right now. Because right now, swiggity swooty, I'm beating up that booty over there. Oh no, which one of my friends gave me that rolling joke. It just cracks me up because he says it all the time. You can get stamina broken, by the way, so don't be an idiot with your attacks. Sometimes Whis particularly likes to dart in on you and make sure that you are not having a good day. Okay. I really like that stuff, I don't know why. How many have I killed? Oh, I should have been
keeping
track.
They might prove to be fun, just like I thought.
That's it. Only a little.
They will
more.
Just endlessly spawn until you beat 20, so that is not an indication if you folks were wondering. So I'm gonna mash the crap out of Sonic Boy. Okay, so we aren't at 20 yet. I keep telling you people not to dodge. All you're doing is delaying the inevitable. How come I picked, you know, Key Blast, and yet, what is going on with him? I picked Key Blast, and yet my key is, you know, kind of crappy. Not my actual key, not my attack on my key. Let's see what we got here. Is it? Okay. I don't even know. I just think I have purple aura. Is that just my natural aura? It's kind of evil looking, and I dig it. Thank you. Taken care of, folks. All taken care of. Oh, I would have preferred a Z. Or an ass, at least. All taken care of, let's go kill some more stuff. Oh yeah, Piccolo, you did all the work. Get out of here. Taking care of Nappa over here. I think we gotta beat both of them actually, but we'll be alright for right now.
Now comes the real fight. Which one?
Get out of here. Oh lord, he has much harder defense.
Keep your guard up.
So I'm gonna just keep going with him for a while on now. Yeah, that's how we all handle this part right here.
When they're engulfed within it, their power level is multiplied. We have to help out.
Power levels don't mean anything, Trunks. Didn't you pay attention to the Frieza saga? Isn't that where you kind of showed up? Was the Frieza saga and still not paying attention? Okay, so that's the halfway point. Oh man. Should've dodged Gohan, should've dodged. Why do you look mad, Gast? You don't care. I don't care.
We'll defeat you!
Boy, you better calm down.
Gohan!
I'm not taking that shit. Not everybody else here. I'm not taking your crap.
It's all the same.
I'm back up because that funness means that he's sincerely powered up.
At least until Goku arrives. He has to defend.
At one point, I'm pretty sure his stamina, like his health, completely recovers. And it kind of annoys me.
Now I'm mad.
We're overpowering him, and he still won't fall. Just one tough guy. This is the power of a pure Saiyan.
I don't. Like Trunks, he's so weak though. Like, you could crash this guy with your freaking pinky. Like, what do you mean the power of a pure Saiyan? Okay. I'm not a fan of that. You were going over there so I can punish you properly. Just freaking attack. That's right, hit Krillin. Don't pay any attention to me. That's the way I like it. There we go. All taken care of. Oh good, Goku's here. Just what I needed.
Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here! They're okay. Come on, let's go!
Dad?
Nappa is having trouble. I will deal with Kakarot. What the heck are you doing here?
This is the point
Kakarot.
Where his health
regenerates. Don't tell me you've come here to make some
pathetic really
joke about
beating
us
because there's nothing you can do to stop
something.
It. You just gotta kind of deal with it.
Tien.
Nappa. Oh, okay. But he appears to take a lot more damage, so I'm not concerned.
Power is rising.
I'm trying to make sure Goku doesn't die. It's gonna make your life a hell of a lot easier. Although you shouldn't have too much trouble with, like, just Nappa. If you do, throw for the win. Just throw for the win. If you, like, until they get super armor, throwing is always a completely viable option. Once they get super armor, which they will, like, okay, could you please calm down?
Just amazing! We can win!
Keep forgetting about super attacks just because I'm not using them. Get out of here with that nonsense. I'm not feeling like dying to you. Alright, now. Want to get on the ground. I'm just having to recover a little bit.
Father. No. He's just another person. Swallowed by that evil energy. Vegeta.
Oh, Goku don't even need help.
You'll pay for this! Ah!
Swag scene, swag scene. I love Team Fortress so much. We still got a little bit more time, folks. I think I'm going to go in the next area. And after that, I think we might call it quits. You mad, bro?
Damn you!
I think you made him angry, Goku.
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a great ape!
What?
Burst open and mix!
No way!
Now you see! This is the end for you!
We got this, I'm not worried. Watch me get trashed, watch me get trashed. We basically gotta try and keep Goku alive though, that's pretty annoying. Unlike regular battles, you must break state and yada yada yada, grab your tail. Nothing complicated.
A monster!
So
let me tell you something.
Oh god.
Saiyans in the
this is gonna be annoying.
Powers 10 times greater than normal.
Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go ahead and energy charge.
Now I get it. The monster.
You pay attention
that killed
to Goku,
Grandpa.
Talking at your tail health.
And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This.
Yo, he just doesn't care.
It's huge, yeah. But you can defeat him, I know it.
I'm trying to keep the hell away from getting hit because he just apparently hits like a damn truck. As one might expect. So let's just keep getting that health down. Or that stamina bar. Yeah, Goku, alright, my boy. So, gonna grab that tail. Drop him. And rinse and repeat for a while.
Go on, I'll go with you.
Yes!
Alrighty.
He became a great ape.
But, get the hell
but
away
he'll turn
from
back and cut his tail off. Go on, let's go cut off that tail!
Yeah!
Listen,
hey
Vegeta, I'm not a fan of yours at the moment.
Let Krillin cut off the tail.
Kindly
not
attack
him. All you have to do is fight to protect them.
Okay, this is going pretty well. Not overwhelmingly concerned at this point. Haha! Increased maneuverability. What are you doing? Like I said, watch me get trashed. Thank you. That's all I want. Should be enough to kill him now. Hopefully, we'll see. And KO.
Alright.
Damn it! My tail!
Get wrecked. Get wrecked, son. I told you guys I could do it. I had complete faith in myself sometimes. A bee? Get out of here. I'm gonna trash you next time. Alrighty, I think this should be the last battle of the Saiyan Saga. So, I'm gonna save this for next time. I hope you folks did enjoy. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, thank you and have a great day. Bye.